You're hitting the gym. Maybe you've even upgraded your diet. Perhaps you've bought that $2,000 cold plunge because Joe Rogan told you to. He told you it would make you feel and perform better. Well, if your brain is using Windows 95 in a 5G world, it is holding you back. Today, I'm breaking down how neurofeedback training rewires your brain for peak performance to help you feel and perform better than ever. So in this way, you can upgrade your mind and make it as strong as your deadlift. So if you're looking for that, you're in the right place. Welcome, I'm Dr. Trish Leigh. I help driven men break free from screen addiction and upgrade their brain performance to improve their mental performance. That includes clarity, drive. This way you can move towards success. So let's dive in. I'm sure you're used to training your body. Many peak performers do. They hit the gym a lot. But have you ever considered that your brain needs training too? I was just talking to Ben Greenfield, a known peak performer, about this very subject, about how your brain is not only involved in your mental clarity, but it also actually helps you in the gym if you know how it works, and most importantly, how to make it work better for you. Mental fog, lack of energy, anger, irritability, reactivity, those are not signs of getting older. They are signs that your brain is using old programming, old software, and it needs an upgrade. It needs a workout. If you want to become, and more importantly, stay a peak performer in terms of your physical condition and your mental condition, knowledge is power. So I want you to know what you don't know is probably holding you back. Brain optimization is the key to feeling and performing better, and there's no amount of protein shakes that can do that. If you've ever had a personal trainer in the gym, you know exactly how powerful that is. You get perfect form, you do the perfect number of reps, and you can hone your body faster and more efficiently when you work with that trainer. Well, what about your brain? Your brain hasn't seen a personal trainer yet. That's exactly what neurofeedback does. Using real-time brainwave optimization, feeding back to you how your brain is performing so that you can work it out and make it stronger. In this way, neurofeedback acts like a personal trainer. It works like this. It's kind of like bicep curls for the brain. I know many people think it's foo-foo and that they don't understand it, but just like the weights in a bicep curl, there's nothing magical happening, except for you're getting the proper feedback in the tension from the weight. That's exactly what neurofeedback does. It allows your brain to get stronger through consistent workouts. Just because people don't understand what neurofeedback is, that doesn't mean it doesn't work. Neurofeedback has been around for almost 70 years. People ask me all the time if I invent it. I wish. But when you work with me and my team, we provide very high-level neurofeedback that's all measurable. In this way, you get to see where your brain needs strengthening. And then when you start neurofeedback with customized protocols just for you, your brain can get stronger. Why do you want a stronger brain? I'll tell you, because you want to feel better in your body, in your mind. You want to feel more confident. You want to have mental clarity, be able to focus, not be anxious, not be irritable. Depression, leave it behind. In this way, you can feel stronger and more confident, not only at work, not only in the hobbies you love, but especially in your relationships. In this way, the focus centers are made stronger. The stress circuits are calmed down, and the dopamine system in your brain that gets hijacked by screen time, it can be free again. Brian, a 42-year-old entrepreneur that I work with, was absolutely crushing it in his business, in his physical stamina, but he felt exhausted. He felt brain fog. He felt anxious, like he couldn't do it anymore. When he came to me, we did a qEEG brain map. It was right there on the screen, strained brain, the wired and tired brain pattern that showed that the focus networks, they weren't working as well as they could or should. The anxiety in his brain, off the charts. But after 12 weeks of neurofeedback, he proclaimed that he's never felt better in his life. He's focused, he's determined, he's happier than ever. Brian said that it felt like someone took the parking brakes off of his brain. His mental clarity improved. He felt calm and relaxed. He was crushing it in his workouts. He was on purpose. Now, maybe this sounds like magic to you, but it's not. It's neuroscience. Now, here's the deal. A sharper brain equals a stronger man, period. When I first met my husband, he said to me, "You're kind of like a man." Of course, I looked at him like, I'm not sure what this means, but what he meant is that I have mental clarity. I'm sharp. I'm on purpose. That's what a strong brain does. That's what I want for you. Mental toughness, it's not about grinding harder. This is about working smarter, not harder. That's what brain optimization does for you. It gets you in the zone. The things you want to accomplish become easy. You're in flow state. It comes to you. You're not working against the system. You're flowing with it. Daily brain training with neurofeedback equals sustained energy. Improved impulse control equals less emotional reactivity. Focused mental strength equals true masculine power, not just flexing your biceps on Instagram. Your brain is either your secret weapon or your biggest saboteur. And you know what they say, if you don't train it, you won't be able to keep it. Neurons that wire together, fire together. Your brain needs a workout alongside your body. So I encourage you to start thinking about your mind just like your body. When it's time to train your body, it's time to train your mind with neurofeedback brain training. In this way, all the aspects of you will be able to get stronger. Food for thought. What do you think the most powerful and important muscle in your body is? Well, from my standpoint, it's your brain. If you're feeling stuck, foggy, or like your brain is running at half speed, well then your brain needs brain training to free your mind. So go over to drtrishleigh.com and check out the neurofeedback page. There you'll learn about how you can have your brain mapped to see what it needs. That's like having that assessment with the personal trainer to see where the weak spots are. Then your customized protocols will make your brain stronger than ever. And yes, it will improve your mind and your body. Okay, if you could fix just one thing and improve it about how your brain works, what would it be? Drop it in the comments below because I'd love to know. Would it be brain fog? Would it be memory? Would it be staying away from the screen? Put it in the comments. Let's see what your brain needs. If you want even more information and brain hack strategies for how you can improve your brain so you can improve your future, click the video that's coming up on the screen now. In the next month, we're gonna dive into masculine vitality. So stay with me and watch the next video so we can stay together. I can help your brain, your mind, and your body. And as always, remember, control your brain, or it'll control you.